This is Gardy with KHEA Radio. I'm at Kintec in Lamarck, Texas. They're a global leader in calibration gas standards, celebrating 50 years in business, 30 years right here in Lamarck, Texas. This is Shine on Lamarck.
My name is Will Botts. I'm with Kintec Analytical. We're in downtown Lamarck, and this is Shine on Lamarck. We make calibration standards that are used to calibrate analytical instruments.
We actually manufacture, sell, and support gas calibration equipment. So we sell standards to the gas industry and the equipment that actually uses those standards to calibrate gas analyzers, gas chromatographs, FTIRs, IMSs, different types of gas analytical devices.
Other customers are research institutions that use our products to simulate the compounds they are trying to design an instrument to measure.
We have our gas calibration instruments that we actually build on site. This is our headquarters and our only location. So we actually manufacture these on site. We work with a lot of really good customers that understand the importance of gas standards. And so they use our equipment to be able to calibrate their analyzers.
Well, Kintec was started in 1970, so this is the 50th year anniversary for Kintec. I believe it moved here in 1990.
So we have 15 employees right now. Most of our employees actually live in the Lamarck, Texas City area, but globally we employ reps that actually sell and support our products.
I think Lamarck is a very good location. When I first purchased the company, we had some challenges in the company, and I contacted the economic development people. They were very responsive and they helped the company, and so I think there's a lot of willingness to help businesses that are willing to come here.
I'm excited about the future here in Lamarck. We have the Art of Coffee across the street, so we actually have a lot of local things that we can just walk across the street and get a great cup of coffee. We have the post office, so we can actually do a lot of our mail deliveries right across the street. So everything's very easy to get to. The people are real friendly. We're happy to be here and to be doing the business that we're doing. We hope to grow with the community. Our gas calibration equipment is something that is a niche market. However, we hope to actually add new products and grow as well as, you know, grow in our community.